Revenge of Dog. Right, looks like we got 6 endings here. Let's see if we can find them all. Gotta catch them all. Alright. This is a happy camper here. It's speeding too, jeez. Oh, what a dick. Right. So he left us tied to a tree. Oh. Right, what a dick. Right, is there something around the tree? Alright, found a rabbit. Can I get to the rabbit? Alright. Right, really likes that rabbit. Oh. Oh, look, our new rabbit friend's helping us. Yeah, chew through, bunny. Now come back here. Oh. I guess you can't go left. All right, let's try going right. No, oh, sorry about the mouse cursor. And all right, so stop barking. That's probably gonna get annoying. And we're walking, and that's what you get. All right, let's see what else is over here. Going up a hill. There's a sheep. Try to get Mr. Sheep into his pen. Okay. Let me in. Right, maybe I can't unlock that ending yet. Alright, so there's nothing to the left. The right's blocked off. Let's help the guy. Alright, so... No, there we go. Pull the guy from the wreckage. What's this? Oh. Oh, I guess it's a phone. I'm Dog. Come pick me up. Oh, I did call 911. Oh, it's a wonderful story. He likes us again. Yeah, faithful dog. So he's probably going to leave us tied to a tree. 5 more endings. God damn it. Alright. New start. Oh, at least it puts us right on the tree. Let's see. Let's dig out our rabbit friend again. There it is. Alright. Let him chew through the wire again, and... Whoop! Boy, my finger slipped off that button real fast. Oh. Well, fuck. That was morbid. It's extremely morbid, Jesus. That was one of the endings. Let's dig out our rabbit again, but this time let's not eat him. I'll try not to eat him this time. Oh, he didn't fall asleep again. Interesting. Yeah, this is a different patch of dirt. Oh. Alright, dig, dog, dig. You can do it. take away from that asshole guy who tied you to a tree. And so you dug so long. Alright, we dug to China. So they're implying that the Chinese are going to eat the dog. That's good. That's good game. Come on, untie me. They should have start you with or haven't been untied, given that you can't redo the bunny ending. Alright, so let's go check out those sheep again. Maybe I... Oh. Hey, guy. Right. God damn, why does the mouse keep getting on? Sorry about that. Unprofessional here, I tell ya. Oh, okay, that's how you open the door. Alright, get in there. Shut up. Buy your ass back in that pen. Sheep belong to sheep brethren. Oh. Oh, okay. So now we have a new life. Yeah, seriously. Oh, well, that's good. Yeah, it has to be. I mean, the guy left us on a tree. Oh my god, still two more. Alright. Made with construct 2 in 7 days. Indeed it was. Alright. Help me out, bunny friend. Alright. So let's see. I don't think anything else was to the left. Let's keep messing with those sheep. Maybe we can start a life as a sheep now. Okay. We're walking. They should have given us a jump command. I know dogs don't really jump, but... Oh, what happened to the other sheep? Oh, it's gone. Maybe we can be the new sheep. Yeah, there we go. Now we're the new sheep. He must have killed the other sheep. Our dogs eat grass. And watching out for hungry wolf. Jove, thank God. Just one more ending. Alright. So let's see. Let's give that guy a taste of his own medicine. Try to bury him in that hole. That leads to another city or place. And any day now. There he is. Hey guy, come with me. Oh, a dog bone. What is this? Alright, screw the guy. Alright, hold on. Oh, I guess that was an ending. Yeah, thank God it had a transition. And it took forever. Goddamn right they are. A rope for a rope. So everything's well in the world now. You're through the end. Congrats. I wonder if there's like a final ending. Nope. Oh, look, it's a new bright day. That's good. So let's see. My first hero or ending made me a hero. Okay, there's all the ending scenes. Yep, and I guess the sheep was the best one. All right. Well, that was Revenge of Dog.